beautiful things. I mean, like, you know, nature is spectacular when it can design. That's the original part. So how long it takes to make a shell, I don't know, it might take a month or whatever. My very first exhibition was when I was still in primary school in 68 or 69. And my auntie actually was very much into art stuff. She used to drag me along to exhibitions like Benalla or, you know, Shepherd's. And she knew one of the chemists and he said, yeah, we'll put him in the window for him. I didn't sell anything. If I did, it might have been like about 20 cents worth, you know. Bag of lollies in exchange, you know. And that was my very first foray into art.
Yeah.
I hope I've done them justice.
This was made a little while ago, but I still love it. And so I hope someone will think it's nice enough and spend a fair bit of money on it for the hospital.
Beautiful things. I mean, like, you know, nature is spectacular when it can design. That's the original part. So how long it takes to make a shell, I don't know, it might take a month or whatever. My very first exhibition was when I was still in primary school in 68 or 69. And my auntie actually was very much into art stuff. She used to drag me along to exhibitions like Benalla or, you know, Shepherd's. And she knew one of the chemists, and he said, yeah, we'll put them in the window for him. I didn't sell anything. If I did, it might have been like about 20 cents worth, you know. Bag of lollies in exchange, you know. Yeah, that was my very first foray into art. Yeah. I hope I've done it justice.
This was made a little while ago, but I still love it. And so I hope someone will think it's nice enough and spend a fair bit of money on it for the hospital.